Can I have food?
Alright, I'm Kyle Poole, and today we're gonna go to the mall and fuck some people.
Yo, papi, mami. Wait till I get my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I smit that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. See them titties gotta take along with those big old bitties. Are you always looking nice? They was looking real pretty when they get an extra boobs. I shit myself. Can you change me? Is that a yes?
No.
Oh, man.
Hi.
Hello.
I lost my mom.
Can you
change me?
No, I'm chill, bro.
I shit myself.
Oh, I thought that'd be bro.
Hi.
Hello.
Do you see my mom?
Your mom?
I love my mom. I need to be changed.
I don't know where she's at.
I don't either. I miss my mommy. I pooped. It's fine. I'll just poop again. Fuck. Oh, you know. I'm shopping for my girlfriend.
Okay.
I'm trying to find something like, you know, I don't know if you'll have anything that'll fit. She's like really big.
Okay, what's really big? Bigger than me? Okay.
Like, okay. Yeah.
Well, I have t-shirts and they come in a 2X.
A 2X?
Uh-huh. Let me show you one. I'm just going to grab one. This is a 2X.
Are they stretchy?
They are cotton, so...
So relatively...
Not very forgiving, I guess, if you want to say. No. But they're cut real straight under the arm, so typically. What about a baseball cap?
A baseball cap.
That fits.
Yeah. She's got a big head, too, but I think we got it.
There's some cute ones up here. I mean, you know, they're all kind of things that you guys might like to do.
Oh, man. I like the American flag ones. Greatest country on planet Earth, I'll tell you what.
Right?
Yeah.
Truth to that.
Yeah.
I've got a few of those. This is a real fun one right here.
Do you have any ones with like some cool sayings on them or something?
With an American flag?
Yeah.
That is cool. I'm going to take it down so you can look at it.
Yeah, I guess...
None of them really say anything. Like, this one up here just says USA on it, which is kind of cool.
Yeah, I don't... I'm...
No, that's
the right thing. She's just feeling really bad since she broke my neck when, you know, she sat on my face, but... yeah, it wasn't great.
No.
No, not at all, but...
Why are you telling me this?
You know, I just thought it's good to get context. I'm trying to say that it's okay. That, like, you know, I still love her, and, yeah, that we're going to be fine.
Do you still want to look at these hats?
Kinda, yeah. But, yeah, I do like America. I mean, even though the election was stolen.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was terrible, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I don't know. Hey, man. So, is this like a... Oriental back row place? Hi, so is this like a Oriental back row place? Like a kind of like a rub and tug, like some Jack and the Beanstalks, like pants pool?
No.
No, not like that?
No.
Oh man, I just got out of the hospital and I'm not sure if everything works. This isn't the place that we test that out?
I don't think so.
Oh man. Well, it's okay. Maybe later.
Sorry.
Hi. Hi. I lost my mommy. I lost my mommy. Can I have food? Okay. Wanna race? Let's race. Super speed mode. Hi there. I'm lost. I'm looking for directions to your heart. Thanks, boys.
Kyle here is gonna tell this kid how it is.
Your Subie's fucking gay. Let's race. Let's race, boys.
Huh? Hey, papito.
Holy smokers, this looks so.
You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm tryna fix this damage, yeah. You know I keep that candy, yeah. I need more like Mandy, yeah. Stay up, take Addies, yeah. I'm tryna fix this damage, yeah. I'm in my head again. I took more medicine. Ripped up the parts from my heart and my chest.
What is that?
Someone's pissed off.
Ryder just got the car tuned. Let's hear how she sounds.
Well, we beat race car boy home. Still isn't here. Let's see how long it takes for him to get here.
There he is. It's about damn time. It is about time. Check. Took you long enough. Wow. Took him about 6 years to get here. I thought that car was supposed to be fast or something. The old Acura beat you.
Took you about 6 years to get here. What happened?
I was right behind you.
I can deal with you.
What's your deal?
We'll go film a little if you drive me to the gym tonight.
Okay, deal.
The things I do for you guys, I don't want to go to the gym, but I have to for this fag because, you know, I need somebody to push him in the weight room.
Push him in the weight room?
Yeah.
Buddy, you were slacking last time we went.
Slacking?
Yeah. You wanted to go home after the first rep.
Yeah, because I had stuff to do.
Amazon dude doing?
Two Subies are trying to come through here. Get out of the way!
Your car was looking a little bit slow, not gonna lie.
little kids.
I don't know, guys. Drop down in the comments below. Which car would you rather have? Would you rather have this beauty or this little pussy car? This little pussy car over here. Which one did you rather have?
Closest ones to me wanna see me in a box. Is it jealousy or am I cursed by the gods? My son's mother don't know when and where to start. All the years that I know the trick, never had a job. Unemployed, that'll get a bitch depressed. But unlike the mother boy, she watched me kill him with finesse. I took a turn, pussy boy, pick up a book and learn.